disappoint. We leave a mess, we die, but we don't.
We disappoint in turn, I guess. Forget though we won't.
Like father, like son.
No more giants waging war. Can't we just pursue our lives with our children and our wives till that happier day arrives? How do you ignore all the witches, all the curses, all the wolves, all the lies, the false hopes, the goodbyes, the reverses? Although wondering what even worse is still in store. All the giants.